Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, playing Crusader Kings 2 with ZK2 Plus mod, and we are the Kingdom of Brittany, or the Serene Republic, rather. And we're fighting Cornwall. Yeah. And our allies are doing an upstanding job keeping Cornwall under siege, so I've decided to siege Devon, just, you know, for kicks. And we should check out our limits here. Yeah, we can still build more trade posts, so why don't we do that? Not hostile. Okay, I have to be at some semblance of peace. I need more money for that one, and but I can build this one. Cool. It's all about cornering the markets. So we're making money. Hey, your mission has been a success, and you're ready to surrender. That's fine, but I wanna siege some more first. I want some more money, if that's possible. Is it? Yeah, it's always possible. So there we go. A little bit more money. We are at 100%, so there really is very little point in doing this. Trusting Craven Dildren Silken. Do that one, and he became trusting. It's fine. How are you doing? It's important that he get a good education, and he can do that. Yeah, race too long. Who cares? Now, let's enforce demands here. And return home. And I'm gonna take a chance here, and I'm gonna give... Oh. What? I got the whole thing? Cool. Oh, that's very cool. Okay. A little bit disconcerned by that. What? Who should I give it to? Because I'm way over my domain limit right now. Actually, I can keep it if I give away one of the cities and I give away the barony. Then I can actually just keep it. Give away the barony. I don't need that. And if I give away this city. Then I can keep this holding. That seems like a good trade to me. So there we are. Good. Was that because I had a proper claim on it? Or did I? I can't remember. No longer spymaster. Oops, I cannot go without the spymaster. That much I've discerned. And cover plots. There we go. Get on. Go back home. It annoys me that I can't do bloats, though. Not sure when that happened, but for some reason. I can hold a grand tournament. That's wonderful. I saw the whole bloat thing here at one point, but. Nah. Give to charity, okay. Let's get rid of. All my prisoners, will you? Because I need money and. Hold the grand tournament. I need 200 gold for that, really? Well, then let him rot. Right. So she's the one who'd have to pay the ransom. And she's in. What? Huh? I did not follow that at all, but. My son, what son is this? A gay son, he wants to join the Jomsvikings. Yeah, well, you sure. Go be a Jomsviking, enjoy. It's fine by me. I can still press his weak claims. Yeah. Who are you? Why are you a thing? You're Norse Catholic. What the hell happened? You took a Catholic husband. Oh my god. Enough people want you dead, but what, your daughter is no better. Okay, but you have two daughters in line and that's it. And you're 36. So if anything were to happen to these daughters, then you would probably not be able to make another one. Oh, that's tempting. That is very tempting. However, how high is my despicable, my dishonor? It's 30. Damn it. My vassals are still not very happy with me. Me, 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 me. You're ambitious. Go away. Hang on. Do I have a penalty for too many held duchies? Too many held duchies, minus 10. Yeah, we can get rid of that at least. So, who wants a duchy? Well, you're out of the running. What duchies do I have? Let's have a look. Yeah, I'm holding on to that one. We all know that. And there's that one, and there's that one. So the most obvious one to get rid of is this one up here. Also, this one de jure. This one is actually complete, so let's get rid of that one. If I want another one, I'll be wanting this one. So you are a pretty good candidate. Then of course there's you, who's an even, but you will be the wrong kind of duke. Damn you. It'll also put your kid out of my reach. So let's do this. Let's go and declare war on you. Let's de jure. Yeah, the conquest is just as good as the De jure one. Except that the white peace terms of this one is better. So let's do that then. Fine. Call my allies. I have a feeling they changed the rules for calling allies in this mod, but I can't remember reading anything about that. Military, all the boats and all the dudes. Everybody meet up there. Like I said, everybody meet up there. Go around. Quickly. Unfortunately, not join. Of course, you will. Unfortunately, not join. Fine. I don't care. Get on the boats. And. Okay. Have you come of age yet? Nope. 11th of May. Merge, let's see. Oh, I'm one over my limit. Cool. He's even got himself 300 little knights there. That's interesting. And you have rivers only from there. Okay, that's fine then. Come on. Oh yeah, you just landed on his face. Wow. That's one way to do it. I've completely forgot to check out my laws. Okay, I can go up to low crown authority, that's nice. I don't love her anymore. Oh no, I've drifted apart from my wife. Oh well, ooh, all three of our kids are dead. That's a shame. Only my concubine kid live, concubine's kids live on. I'll make a move. It's good to be the prince. Since I don't love my wife anymore, might as well, right? That was a mistake. Horrors to be suffered in this life, powerful factions, there's that separatist again, wonderful. Gregarious, cool. Sure, I'll grant that request. You can raise her, I don't care. Formal declaration of war, we shall meet on the field of battle. Huh. Francia, right? Well, let's try to get him killed. Also, call in allies. And yeah. Need to get my army back home. There we go. Offer peace, yes. He honored his obligation, that's good. Now my holding is too big. And I will make this not your problem. Maybe your problem, but definitely your. Wow, well. Yeah, you like me enough. Grant him the Republic and include all the lower titles. There you go. And call up. Nope. He's declared war for that bit down there. Okay, that's good. Let's see. Yeah, just make sure we get all those units. Oh, god damn it, I crashed. Ugh. Bloody hell. Well, let's hope the quick save was close enough. So, should I play some pause music while we wait? Or should I cut the episode and restart it? Yeah, you might as well get to see this. It's wonderful, isn't it? Nice black screen. Yep. So, dead air, huh? So what have you been up to, other than watching YouTube videos? All right, you can't answer, can you? It's a bit annoying with the King of France declaring war there. I wonder how many troops he actually has. I haven't checked. So, we should probably do that once I load back in. I think the declaration was more than. I saw the game crash at around the 14th, I think. And I think the declaration was more than 14 days old. If it's not, then maybe we're in luck and he doesn't declare war anyway, or decides not to declare war. Go on, create that checksum. You know you want to. And loading graphics, there we go. So let's see here. Single player. Save game. There's the autosave from July. I wonder, am I at war? Wars. Yep, I'm at war. No, oh, I'm only at war with him. Okay, so he hasn't declared war on me yet. Fine. We'll see if he does. Just need to adjust my screen a little bit. There we go. So, you. It was you, wasn't it? And you hate my guts. Infidel, zealous. Ah, you're zealous. And you have allies. Ooh, the Carolingian. The Carolingians. I wonder if I should send you a gift to try to minimize the chances of this actually happening. Let's try that. Send you a gift. Oh, that did not help at all. Oh well. Hopefully, we can finish this up. I'm not going to make the mistake of sieging it down quickly, though. We're already at 74% war score, so this should be fine. Can speed things up a little bit. There we go. I can imprison someone? Ah, still same guy, isn't it? Yep. So, there are horrors to be suffered in this world as well, my friend, and I'm proud of you. Let's go and ransom all prisoners. No. It's been so long since I've actually seen that message. I didn't understand what it was all about, but apparently I've collected taxes. I lost my marshal. Okay, that's fine. You want to have a son? Well, why don't you come serve as my marshal instead? There you go. And why don't you train troops? See, it's gonna be grand. We'll have a good time. Train troops, we'll have drinks. I know we hate each other because of that whole ball thing, but hey. We'll still be friends, right? Yay! More money. Wow, this crash was very fortuitous. Too bad though, I kinda wanted to see what happened if he did declare war on me. He went very well still could. There we go. Offer peace. Thank you. And I'm still gonna give all of this away to you. You don't like me that much because I'm not under attack from some other idiot, do you? Well, anyway, it's this one, right? Yep. And include everything. There you go. So now you should be a republic. Yes, a grand old republic. Stand down. Get me some votes, please. Thank you. Let's get you guys home. And get on the boats. And go back. Wow, something happened to you. There's a war of some kind. Which means you don't hate me quite as much as you used to. Maybe I should send you to try to keep him happy. I've been toying with the idea of actually joining, of actually swearing fealty to him. But I can't because I'm king, right? And also, wasn't there, yeah, you. Ah, distant realm. It's a shame. Any other Norse people around? Oh. Say what? Okay, so that's actually Norse. Well, you have to be at peace. Could offer to join your war, though. Holy War for Gwent. Welsh Catholic. Are you winning it? I think you might be winning it. Yep, he's winning it. How are we doing on reforming the religion? Can only be held by, okay. But where's the reform? There's the reform button. Okay. So the moral authority of the Norse religion is diddly. Yep. And they failed to prepare the invasion. Rulers, let's read. This is awful. Who are you? Slavic. Okay. So Slav is holding on to this. Yeah, that makes, wow, all kinds of nonsense. I'm gonna have to look into that. But right now, we need to get you back home, and we need to see if there are any wars we can go to. Let's see. Okay, I have a possibility of a big one with the French, but that doesn't seem like the clever play right now. Okay, I can conquer either that thing or that thing. I think I'd rather take the coast, actually. Let's see. Yeah, the coastal holding is worth more. Do you have any allies? You have one that nobody gives a toss about. And then you have 1400 units. So, yeah, there's really no reason not to go to war here. Unless I can hold a Blut. Which I can't. Who are you? Ransom. She's so insignificant, no one will care. Then why don't we just release her? There we go. Fine. My fleet's returning home. Good. Stand you down. There you are. Can I get more troops? Probably almost can. I'm not even close. So, if I learn anything from the, oh, it's a bastard. Don't legitimize her. No. If I've learned anything from before the last save, it's that I should have a war chest around just in case. Steward. You want to be my steward, and you. We get along fine, so yeah, you can be my steward. Get me more money, please. I like money. I'm at 5 for 5. Wasn't I at 6 for 5? What happened to my? Somebody steal it? I would assume I would be told if somebody stole it. I probably. Oh, it's under construction. Right. Okay, so it'll be finished in July. Fine, you need an education. Ooh, I know who needs an education. And that would be this kid. Educate child. Thank you, I will educate him myself. I will talk to the courtier. beautiful. Let's see who else could educate him, just out of curiosity. He is the better educator, probably. He's also a poet, he's gregarious, he's diligent. There is absolutely nothing wrong with him. I should have him educate him. Yep. So let's do that. In the meanwhile, I can make him... What does proud do? Yeah, whatever. And you. I need to get rid of you. Did I change? I'm working on changing my crown laws. Oh, and I'm losing my titles? No. Okay, so why are you listed as my current heir then? That's kind of weird. Patrician elective. Became a fortune builder. How nice. And you're a gay fortune builder, that. Well, let's see. A Mordwin. You wanna go be with a Mordwin? Nothing that will get me alliances. That's kind of depressing. Who are you, my niece? Yeah, I could inbreed you, but I don't want to do that. That's inbreeding. He's zealous, slothful, lustful, and craven. And gluttonous, wow. Really is a charmer, isn't he? Yeah, you can go with it. This guy, this German. That'll be fine. See you. And also, I cut the episode. So, see you guys around. Thanks for watching. Cheers.